he bears the cause for insomnia, and how can it be eradicated? Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Nidra Rupen Sansita is written there. Is Nidra the deity, and how is she to be appeased?
In what?
Nidra. Insomnia, loss of
The question is about insomnia and what are the deities involved as far as the Nidra is concerned. Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Nidra Rupena Samstita. She is the one who gives you sleep. Is the left side, is the Mahakali. That one gives you a sleep. And to get to her, you must raise your Mahakali Tattva. So all those people who have insomnia business should raise the left side and put it to the right. Try about 108 times first of all. Then you have to do some deep breathing. In deep breathing, you go to your left side more. And with deep breathing, you relax, and then you put your attention to Sahasrara and sleep off. But insomnia is absolutely curable in Sahaja Yoga if you know how to put left to the right. After that, you should also clear out your Agya Chakra. Like this, if you turn your Agya Chakra, you can do it, or ask some Sahaja Yogi to take turn your Agya Chakra or put your hand on the Agya Chakra. But the problem is, if you ask any other Sahaja Yogi, he might get insomnia. So best thing is you use my photograph and try to turn your Agya Chakra like this. Also you can use the kumkum to put there, which will make you sleepy. And if you try to sleep in complete darkness. Never try to sleep when there is any streak of light coming in the room. Because as long as Surya is there, your Agya Chakra takes over. And when the Surya is there, that light makes you feel very active, overactive sometimes, and you cannot sleep. And this insomnia is absolutely curable. You don't take any medicines or anything for that. Another thing, taking tea like this in the night, you might get insomnia, not me, but you might get.